about the universe and astronomy. For example, Earth is the only planet that has air, which means it's the only planet that we can live on, as far as we know. There are more stars in the universe than there are grains of sand on planet Earth. That's actually quite cool.
Thank you.
small stars were first discovered, they were believed by some to be evidence of extraterrestrial life. Because of their rhythmic patterns, pulsars were thought to be some sort of communication from aliens.